Probably
Yeah, Rock, you're just gonna be Castle from now on.
Castle. Castle's a good name. We should just name an entire squad after chess pieces, that'd be fun.
Bishop, knight, horse, fucking pawns! Who will be the pawns?
I will be pawn.
Yes!
I call being pawn.
I'll be king.
Queen. Scott has to be the queen.
And Forrest has to be the king, so they're both married to each other.
Oh, Jesus.
The medic is the bishop. Who's the medic?
Caboose.
This is me.
Oh, shit.
Boy, I also do work here too, you know that, right?
Louis?
Yeah, that's not cool. I also do the work.
What's up?
Alright, so I am not your guys' squad leader. Ebix is your guys' squad leader. Good luck.
Okay.
1-3-2 to tell me commands and 1-3-4 if you need.
Do we go yellow?
The whole squad, yeah.
Yep. Nice, brother.
Make sure to bring batteries.
I'll get batteries now. I've just forgot that.
User disconnected from your channel.
We need batteries. <for it. laughs>
We have a meta.
504.
Damn it, Odin.
Sorry, I just wanted to add another code.
Where are you leading?
So wait, so are we gonna be 1-3-3? Probably.
1-3-4.
Yes, because we're blue.
Good.
1-3-3.
Yeah.
Ready to go, Jack?
It's gonna be interesting.
So then, Rock.
Good check.
It'll check.
So Caboose,
you're good.
Okay.
No!
I just want to talk about the loadout.
So on the
no! Why, Nils?
So feature the,
No!
Discuss
with
I think that's also probably 6 GBUs, because that's 2.
Try to, okay?
Louis, Rook, and...
Shut the fuck up before I shoot you!
Wait, don't worry, I got permission. Come here.
I will make sure I put a white turn cluster right in your fucking dome piece.
Okay. There's gonna be a...
Wow, I'm really angry today for serving wise.
It's gonna be...
Hey, I'm back, sir. About that, I gave my grandma her pill.
Change yourself to yellow!
Okay, you don't need to yell at me.
Water.
Shut the fuck up!
That's
I do
me.
Push-ups!
And it's not
I don't have the ace in your action, so I can't.
Then you fucking failure.
I was like, what a...
Push.
Yeah, it's basically...
I'll do it in real life, is that better?
All of us so you can contact
more
each other.
Okay. Put down my good stuff.
I couldn't get to the arsenal, so I'm just sticking with the radio.
Do you want to do the military style, or like, you know, just normal push-ups?
I think any
military style. So
1, 2, 3, 1.
1, 2, 3, 4.
I hate how many?
7800S?
Yeah.
No.
They just have a different
name. Until I say you stop.
The mic on. Oh, come on! Clicks, so you'll
and
be
Odin.
The fuck you want, Caboose?
User joined your channel.
I don't know!
Rock.
Wow, I had a really angry check.
Yes, sir.
3.
Louis? 1. You got anything for anger management?
1-10.
Oh, crap, my headset!
You got anything for anger management? Because I'm hearing you're very angry today.
1-10 check.
What?
God damn it, how long have I been here? You said 1-10, yeah.
2.
I can't hear you. The music is really loud.
I hate you.
Okay, Bravo, you ready?
That's a great idea, actually.
You said 1-10, yeah.
I thought this was a Russian
thing. But we already do that. Right. We need
1-10
something
check. 1-10 check.
Our squad's gonna be the best.
Actually,
if you don't
invade alien planets.
Let me just check.
Never mind.
Is that an option?
Yeah,
we need to find aliens to kill them. Fred, I hate you. My headset fell off.
I'm giving a fuck. Keep pushing.
Fuck you.
Wait.
You aren't even sounding tired yet. Push.
I'm more laughing than anything else while I'm doing
Holy
these.
Holy fuck, what's the map Charlie about?
What do you have on that kid to make him do shit like that?
Everything.
All good.
Yeah, wait, what is this map?
Right,
he knows where
so
I live!
I really have to scout the entire area.
That's actually not- that's actually completely true, I didn't know where it was. What's up, Rico?
On what you or Ebix lead in Alpha because they have no sergeant. It's only Forrest.
Are they
Forrest is leading Alpha?
Still stuck
I guess we'll be Z-Con, it'll be like three of us eventually need to jungle.
Yeah, in the middle.
Okay,
Pratt!
We went to desert rock.
What?
Can I go yell at them now or am I still stuck doing these?
Forrest! First.
You're still stuck down push-ups.
Don't come so much.
Now shut up, you don't even sound tired. So I know for a fact you aren't even doing it.
No, I am. I'm 1-3 and I stopped for a second to talk to you. Now I'm going back.
You've only done 3!
1, 2, 3, 1. Yeah, I think I love you now, 3, 2. That's how it does, right?
Hold on, I'll be right back. I gotta go do 10 push-ups.
Listen up, listen up.
freaking strong. You're gonna.
I'm sorry, I'm
base.
Not doing it in the military base. Go fuck yourself.
You're gonna be marking a lot of targets, freaking with this grenade launcher. So make sure you have smoke.
I guess.
Oh, I gotta grab more smoke.
I am not rushing to do these.
I'm in awe that he's able to have this much influence over me.
He knows where I live. He's been to my house.
That wouldn't influence me at all.
No, I'm just doing this. I just did 10 Marine Corps count push-ups. I was fucking. Guess what, Fred? I'm not rushing to do them.
Cool. So in case we do find
I'm doing it at normal pace. You went what?
I don't know if
you
guys know
what's going
on.
Fuck you.
But pretty much we're finding.
I'm taking my time.
I don't give a fuck.
Have a security patrol.
You can fuck up.
In the south acting, or in the south of the map.
Yeah, 136.
Acting as a counterinsurgency civilian.
Wait, who's right with our team?
Accessories. We've got Humvees, quad bikes.
What's our squad frequency?
Enemy forces small.
136.
Thank you.
Our job is to destroy the trains that are down there and watch the black market trades.
You guys don't have a long range.
Six explosive charges are going to be enough.
We have 18. Yeah, we don't need you.
We will rendezvous with friendlies if we do need any help from enemies.
Literally, we have
but
me.
We're all branching out and we're all going.
And then I have
on our
suppressing firepower.
So I'm going to need you guys to.
I have commando.
Well,
I have
a
laser
kit
with me.
I also have a laser designator.
If you can engage, I'm going to need someone to carve.
Yeah, but even carry along.
I also have a laser designator.
Yeah.
Okay,
we all have us
next
later.
Yes, sir.
Yay, right,
freaking, long range. Nice to meet you. I haven't met you before, but
hope Caboose,
to see how you
Caboose.
Do today.
I'm laser designating you.
As a medic, so.
Oh, nice.
I'm laser designating you.
Well, as long as we got a medic, I feel good.
I've got, what, 12?
Actually, I've got 3 extra batteries, so haha.
Okay. Would you believe me if I told you I've never ran out of one of
those batteries? Want some of those for flares for us?
No, it's gonna be daytime.
Okay, what happened to Nils?
He disconnected.
Okay, I wanna stop doing the pushups right now. By the way, I stopped at 6.
We'll be okay.
Also, I'm gonna take a wild guess and say Nils is no longer going with our squad.
Like,
probably.
Alright, radio check on 80.
You don't have to go over the radio.
Good check.
Yeah, it's just when the music gets
good check.
We'll throw him at fucking...
Yeah,
Scott's team. Scott's team doesn't have an inhibitor.
Oh, Scott's actually commanding a team?
Yeah.
All right, hey,
that's
hey,
a first.
Above you.
I mean, they're the ones that literally converge your colors.
Channel for the convoy.
Yeah, like, your screen will go black and
white. Okay. Wait, hold on. Forrest and Scott are both leading teams, correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, yes.
You're on 1-3-2 for
that
the
is a fucking yes. First.
Okay, I don't
okay.
Have to talk and I'm like,
Jesus Christ.
This is
like the
now,
most...
Ebix, are you on 1-3-2 for the convoy?
You're an idiot.
No, I don't. Then I'm gonna eat something.
No.
Hey,
Ebix.
Hey, Forrest.
On your short range, can you have 135 set as one of your additional ones? That's the command
okay,
channel.
Okay, oh, I need
got.
To turn some people up on the
Discord. Can you have more than one additional?
Yes.
Okay.
Radio check?
Maybe not.
Yeah!
Alright, what's this additional for, Forrest? Or not?
It's for a command channel with Tim and Scott, apparently.
Well then, here, you want me to be on 132 and you can be on that one?
Yeah, sounds good to me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, I do. Why don't we have the red
hat? Hey, Forrest.
Yeah.
Well,
we're just gonna have me on 132 for the vehicles, and then he's gonna be on the command channel with you too.
Okay, that's fine. As long as I can talk to somebody on short range.
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
We got it.
Okay.
We got a plan of action.
Alright, 135.
Nils!
Oh, good check. That's my item.
Hey, Nils.
By the way, I'm gonna let you guys know now, I will never run out of ammo.
Nils.
Nils.
No, okay,
Nils.
I think it was Ebix, but I didn't
know. Roger ground for
times
12.
Hey,
Nils out there.
That is my ammo count.
I'm gonna
wait,
move
how much?
My squad over to the Humvees.
200 times 12, that is my ammo.
User joined use. Your channel.
I will follow, then Charlie left,
huh?
So that way we don't get all clumped up.
Yeah.
You go first.
A 762 if I remember correctly.
User in your channel timed out.
Okay. Oh no, it's 556.
Let's go off.
It's 556, yeah. Whee! But I can carry a lot of it. Let's put it that way.
Nils, you're not on our team anymore.
God.
You were Scott.
Okay, you're over with Scott. So follow the team that's walking away right now. Nils! Go follow that team that's walking away right now.
Go over there.
I need to join team.
Not us, dumbass.
No, he's,
he's trying to join the JTAC team. That's what he's doing.
Okay,
right,
I'm
let's
back.
Go to the trucks.
Dibs on gun. Actually, I'll drive.
No, medic, you're not getting the gun. I'm getting the gun. I don't care, you're the medic. Medic doesn't get gun.
Make sure you turn yourself on yelling.
No, I'm talking about on the one on the fucking car.
Watch your roll again.
Ooh, I hope we get the Mark 19.
No, you're not.
I
don't give a fuck.
Have an engineer.
I want so a toy. Bad.
Okay. Hey, freaking somebody drive it. I'll sit passenger.
You're getting the forward gun.
Okay, this is ours. Commander. Bravo. Drive
okay, the fuck you got it.
Get off that gun. Louis, get off that gun. You're getting the forward gun.
Get out of the vehicle, then, and come to
Louis,
the back one.
Louis, I'd rather you take the fucking front seat gun. You
yeah,
have
I'm
more cover.
You get in the back seat.
I only see four people in this truck. We had more than that, didn't we?
Louis, I'd rather you not get shot since you're the medic.
Where the fuck did
User
Caboose
joined
go?
Your channel.
Caboose is on the...
Caboose, where are you at?
Yeah, fucking
Gabe, what came out?
Caboose! I'm on an ATV.
Get off of
Why?
It.
Why? So I want to be cool.
Louis, get off
Don't
the
be weird.
Gun. Thank you. You can take the forward gun.
My armor crashed.
Up, bye, Evix. Have fun.
That wasn't me.
Wait. Oh, it's Greenwood? Oh, my bad.
Yeah, that's Greenwood. We lost our pilot.
It's a great start. We've since the last stop we did yesterday, they already lost three helicopters. We'll see how many they lose today.
And you've got the right amount of people.
Yeah, we can. We're swapping Vix for the minigun.
Okay.
Since we got the perfect amount of people for it.
Damn it! Boost, get off the gun.
Alright, everyone, get in.
Yeah, you.
I can't, there's no seats to switch to.
All well. Fuck it.
Get fucked. Charlie's right.
Why aren't we taking the other
By the way, how do you set the cruise control on this thing?
It's delete.
Delete.
Why aren't...
Yeah, and then you just hit delete again and stop it.
We're going at a pretty good clip, so yeah. At least he wants
okay,
us to.
Okay, so question: what the fuck are we doing today?
Hey, what's our speed limit?
I don't know if we have one.
Yeah, we'll wait for Pratt to finish doing what he's doing. Yeah, Pratt.
What?
What are we doing?
Evix, you want to film in?
So basically, we're patrolling around trying to find a bunch of bases and a bunch of bad people, and we're gonna kill them all over the place.
Okay, so just basically, we go out, find the base, blow it all up to Kingdom Come, and then just leave.
And then continue on to the next one, yeah.
Okay. So it's basically search and destroy.
Yep.
I know, I saw it. I know. Okay, who's playing the music?
Beecher.
Yeah, it's Beecher. I think he's controlling the actual music.
Are we listening? This sounds country. This really does.
That's because it's Johnny Cash!
I don't remember!
How do you not know who Johnny Cash is, Irish?
What the fuck, you heathen!
You're from Bakersfield, you don't know who Johnny Cash is.
But the simple fact is, I didn't listen to that much of country music. Let's put it that way. I didn't listen to much at all of reading music.
Bakersfield is literally called the country music capital.
Did not know that.
Why do you think we have the Crystal Palace? Everything.
I did not know we had that. What
have Lethal. I become?
By the way, is there...
You're disappointing Pratt so much right now.
I know, but hold on. Is there a reason why the minigun has a fucking holographic sight?
Away. We're stopped for a second because a civvy walked in our path, literally.
And you have to have it all. That scared him. And there comes Greenwood. I will let you down. Oh, I heard this song before.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, I haven't fucking completely remembered the entirety of the song. Just certain parts. I don't know.
I don't think they were waiting for us.
No, not anymore. I wear this crown. You know what I just realized?
Forrest's Vic is the one with the Mark 19.
The grenade launcher?
Yeah. No. I
cannot repair. Civvy's coming up behind us.
Fuck it, open fire.
No!
No, don't do that!
Yeah, please don't! Pulls the trigger.
This off would take a very drastic turn.
I think Beachrod's probably just Zeus lightning us. Just, yeah.
He would lose his mind.
Oh, hell yeah!
Fuck, you guys just want to go past him.
Is there a reason why we stopped? Any good reason?
Hey, where are we holding?
Paid attention to briefing.
User in your channel timed out.
No, we're not. We're like 3 clicks away from it.
Oh, hell yeah. It's 3.3 clicks, but yeah.
His code name is Homeplate.
I will let you 3.2. Yeah. We were at the first turn. Oh, nice goats. If I could start
again, very good music.
I would definitely.
I don't think these guys know what a speed limiter is.
Nope. Don't think so. Especially Captain Forrest, since he hasn't played in how long?
User joined your channel.
Yeah, but I run
too lazy.
Yeah, really too lazy. But anyways, question. So what happened
to
Forrest?
They're getting a good clip away now.
So what happened to Forrest since,
copy.
Yeah.
Work.
Oh, just work? Okay.
Yeah, he's a legal NTO.
This is
Caboose
D-Tech,
so.
I copy.
Okay.
Charlie J-Tech.
Charlie J-Tech. Nice. What do you mean there's more?
No, I mean, technically there's one per squad.
Yeah, Scott is Bravo JTAC, Forrest is Alpha JTAC, and I'm your guys' JTAC.
Okay.
But they're both squad leaders. They're Alpha.
Brad, I swear to God, you flip us. Wait, who's driving? Brad?
Yeah.
If you flip us.
I haven't flipped us yet.
I'm saying if you do.
Okay, this is music I can get behind.
Microphone muted.
Oh yeah, definitely. Is it just me or does this vehicle feel very bouncy for some reason?
No, the road just fucked up on this map.
Ah.
This is the map we were on earlier with
microphone
the 30
activated.
Seconds. Ah! Yeah, we literally watched their tank go airborne several times.
Oh wait, how was that operation?
One terrible, but one great.
It wasn't one of our operations, but it wasn't one of SOU operations.
So I'm kind of glad I didn't join it.
I mean, it was fun. Don't get me wrong. Like,
wait, did they allow enemy players, though? Did they allow enemy
no.
players?
No.
Boy.
Like, we were up against ISIS the whole time, but, like, in terms of, like, what the objectives were and the way everyone worked, it was pretty fun. You had both cast support and you had
just slowing down
support.
The street to 40.
Yeah, no kidding.
They didn't tell me anything.
To be honest with you, they should allow more people to be on the enemy team. To make it more realistic. Being honest. No. I'm saying if they should at least like one or two people. Any more than that, it's like ridiculous. I agree, not every op, but there are some ops like this one would be nice just to have a player set up an ambush with an SVD that just, you know, try to pop tires and shit and then run away.
Or, you know,
yeah,
for like
my bunk from here.
An enemy pilot for fucking being able to actually have something to do. Because
yeah,
let's face it, the AI pilots can't do shit.
Yeah, they just die. So here's the thing though, what's the fun of him just, you know, being a CAS? Sometimes when you want to be a pilot, you also want to shoot down other planes.
Alright, this is our turn off.
Alright.
This is Charlie Team breaking off.
Good luck, guys.
Okay, so... still not at the turn off point, where the fuck are we?
Yeah,
yeah,
we're checking it's a little hamlet.
Yeah, okay, so that was our turn. And
you want me to drive up to it?
Yeah. Sure. Yeah, having a player AI would make setting ambushes a little easier because AI just, like, you know, like to stand out in the open unless you force them to sit. No, just or just
well, the thing is, you have to compensate for the fact that the guys who are really going to want to stay on the enemy team are probably also guys who are too high ranked to be anyone else, so...
Oh, there's me.
Yeah, but even then, that's why I did the whole suggestion for the actor role, because you can swap out actors.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gunner, stay with the vehicle.
I'll stay with him in case there's any armor that rolls up.
You ready?
Yeah,
just knock on the door, why don't you?
Knock, knock, anyone home? Hello? Anyone? Well.
Yeah. Wait, this door doesn't actually work. Okay.
Checking the left right now.
Moving right.
I opened up the other door. On the
Hackabush. That's not near us, right? No, it's the way off to our right. I think Bravo got into contact.
Yeah, that was Bravo. Place is clean. Looks deserted.
Alpha's going off comms really quick. They're infiltrating the city.
Copy.
Yeah, I want to say this place is deserted.
Yeah, let's get back to the truck.
Did anyone check the second floor up here in the buildings next to the gate?
So,
no, I'm checking it now.
Yeah.
I did. By the way, no one checked up here. I'm doing it. Yeah, there's nothing up here.
Kind of curious how many of these places are actually going to be deserted today.
Should I drive off without him? Get in the bank. Louie, hurry up. Hello? Okay. Have a nice time. Oh, sorry, I just had to do that once. I see how it is.
We'd never leave you behind, BB.
Hey, we figured that they'd only attack one,
yes, we would.
Not entire Jeep. So.
No, Pryor would definitely have left my ass behind. I would have just started walking, to be honest with you. Pryor, are you guys on 136, correct?
Whoa.
Oh, hi.
Dude, out. Got some more on the ridge.
So you almost walked in front of me.
Jerks, I was right. Eating food. What the heck?
Double tap all the bodies. Double tap all the bodies because we don't know if they're actually dead or just unconscious.
Fucking hell.
Gee, you think after filling them with 90 bullets. And this is Ace we're talking about. Or you just shoot them just to make sure they're actually dead.
Alright, let's kill mini goblins to their face. Everybody
I don't
in?
Care. You still fucking double tap his ass.
Let's go.
Alright, so we're in the town right. Again. And then.
Yep.
What the fuck is this road?
I don't know. I feel like you could really easily fucking flip yourself on this road.
Oh, yeah.
I was wondering if the hostiles came from this town up ahead.
Yeah, I'm thinking the same thing.
Guys unarmed.
Just drive past them.
I swear to God, if he explodes, I'm gonna be pissed.
I've got a minigun trained on you.
No, I don't see a suicide vest, so just keep going. No, you have to see it, otherwise it's unfair. Okay, is anyone else hearing the sirens, or they're just me?
I heard it.
Yeah, that would be my lovely little ambulance.
Yeah, but we don't have an engineer, so yeah.
Actually,
yeah,
I'm still technically an engineer.
Caboose. Oh, you are? Okay, thank God.
Oh yeah, I have a mind detector.
You have the perms.
Yes.
Yeah.
Irish, she does.
Okay, just make
I just
sure.
I'm just like a JTAC.
You want me to make a right, or do you want to check this place out?
I'll just check it. We have to.
We should probably check it out.
I'll stay with Caboose then. Hey, look, a tank. What? Don't do that, Pratt.
Yeah, like three different people, like, what?
Ignore Pratt being an ass. It was just a cloud. Prick. Although, in all seriousness, it sounds like Bravo Cop contacts. Yeah. Pratt, you're an ass. Oh, you'll live. I did the same thing to Emix earlier. You know the sad thing is, though? If I want to ambush someone in this town, I'll be in this tower I'm in. Fucking prime target.
This place is looking deserted as well.
Yep. Well, Civi, there's like two people here.
On the other side, Alpha's got being engaged by an insurgent force. Nope. It's probably not worth it. Let's make our way back to the truck.
you hear me, you'd be hearing a very loud boom. That would be me shooting the fucking tank.
During that last op that we were part of, there actually was a tank, and it didn't do shit against us, so...
This is true.
The one
Although I did the
saying,
exact
oh,
same
look,
thing.
A tank. We were like, is that tank enemies? Or...
Friendlies.
Well, no, I think we asked whether or not the tank was dead, and then the tank started moving. We're like, nope, it's still alive.
And all
is that
I
the island hopping op?
What's That's up? The...
Was that the yeah. island hopping op?
No.
No.
We, like,
the one
with the 30-second.
Oh.
The one with the 30-second, guys.
Yeah, we're just gonna keep
Yeah, this route will follow it. We'll hit it. Because this road turns and then... Yeah.
Try
contact!
To copy.
Oh shit.
Hi. Okay, I'm double tapping them. Hold on.
User disconnected from your channel.
Yeah, they're dead.
I was looking at the map, then all of a sudden I hear, oh, and I open up just...
Yeah, and then I just proceeded just to double tap every one of them.
So I came around the corner and all I saw were white smocks. I was like, okay, civvies. Then I look again and there's a fucking gun in his hand. I'm like, oh shit.
I'm surprised they didn't shoot us. They were still at ease. That's the problem.
Yeah, it's because we literally rolled up on top
we surprised
of them without them
noticing.
They didn't have any time for the program to react.
I'm keeping an eye out for AEDs, don't worry.
And I've got
fucking,
my
if sector. We hit one, I'm gonna blame you for that.
No, blame me. I'm the one that has a...
I'm barely going 30. Now I'm going 40.
Okay, so which town is this?
It's
an
our
objective it's an
one.
Unmarked town.
It's in our hamlet.
Oh.
Yeah, this hamlet that we're coming up to right now is the place that we need to get to.
Well, to be honest with you, I got lost over on the map we are right now, so... Yeah.
We're at the furthest question mark.
There we go, there we go. Yeah, there it is. We missed a question mark then if we did this, yeah.
Well, we need to take the road north to hit that last question mark.
Yeah.
You need yeah, north, yeah.
That's a military truck. Those are military trucks.
Okay, let's get
BMC?
Out of this.
Yeah.
Hey, those look like BMC vehicles. They do. They really do. Let's find out, shall we?
Knock, knock. Anyone home? Hello?
There's crates back here. Military. And I found somebody here with a computer. Hello?
Excuse me. He's unarmed. Hello? Excuse me.
This is a lot of fucking explosives, dude.
Wait, what? Hold on. Don't keep an eye on him. Yeah, there we go, that works.
Brad,
hey.
You might want to come in here. Just come here, Brad.
Hey, no, they say this is probably one of the encampments that we were told about in briefing. I'm going to call an airstrike on it. Well,
yeah,
before you do, hold on.
This is the sea setup. This isn't a,
Grab it. Yeah, you guys can clear out the area. I'm not gonna call it yet until we're clear.
By the way, grab as much explosives as you can, like rockets. Grab the rockets and explosives. Holy fuck, Donovan!
Holy cow.
Can we touch some of these?
Oh my god.
Move,
gosh.
That way I can see. Louis?
It's in this box right here. The one I'm looking at.
Oh sweet Jesus.
Can I take some, please?
No.
Please?
It's not your job. Holy fuck.
I mean, I can't.
It's not your job. Holy
But Brad, it's like you're hanging a juice.
Hey, we got helmets and gear over here.
User joined
yeah,
your channel.
This is a C setup, but it's not.
I can't carry anything.
Yeah, so... Hold on. Do
hey, does anyone have any ribbon or backpack for an RPG-42 rocket?
No.
Smash the alarm. Type it in chat. Smash alarm. Come on, someone do it.
Where's the alarm at?
Just fucking type it in chat. Thank you.
Well, so that's the problem. We don't have the vehicle space to grab another guy.
Fuck it, shoot him.
Gun him down. Wait, no. Use the explosive.
Airstrike or us. Either way, nobody's gonna know.
Use the explosives.
We're about to level this place.
I know, Caboose.
Is he still tied up?
Explosives. Yeah, he's still tied up.
Okay, fuck it. Caboose, call an airstrike. We're leaving.
I don't have space for explosives. We're just gonna call an airstrike.
Oh, you can't just, you know, drop some down and you grab some new ones and just, you know, boom.
Ladies, we are leaving. Okay, never mind. Just get in here.
Okay, let's get a good distance away, then I'm gonna call an airstrike.
Just call him in now. You can hit it while we're going away.
Everybody's in.
Somebody already hit it? Hold on, let me mark it with smoke there if we're gonna drive away.
That can't be great.
Yeah, mark it with smoke.
I was just in that building. Why did it explode?
Wait. Might have been a self-destruction.
Mark.
Just fucking tell them that you're strike this place one more time and just throw smoke to mark it.
Tell them to level it. Fuck it.
Basically.
Me.
Tire shell on the gun. Caboose is fucking marking.
I can't get my compass out while I'm in the gun.
If you hit left bracket.
Okay, he wants me
right
to hit
bracket.
It with a laser, so we gotta get a good place where I can do that.
Okay, just mount right in front of us then.
Yeah, go up
okay.
North a little bit. Yeah, we need to go north.
Okay, so at least now I know where the north is, with the arrow pointing to it.
Right here works.
All off.
I guess someone needs a laser, don't they?
Talon 1-1, this is Charlie JTAC. I'm gonna mark the location right now with a laser.
Well, everyone's outside the vehicle and someone's laying in front of you, so whoever's in the driver's seat. Gonna probably be Pratt.
Yeah. P.S. the demolition's operator in our squad.
Copy that, hold him laser.
Hey boys, get ready on the next passover, he's gonna drop it.
In the air, and in an A-10.
Oh boy. Or even... Yeah, not, I don't hear him.
I don't know where he's coming in, but...
Yeah,
I'm
don't
guessing
hear him.
From the north.
Oh. We're getting shot at. I don't know which direction.
Where?
Contact the trees in front
southeast,
of the
southeast.
Base. Yep, turning.
Nope, left more Irish.
Alright, I see him.
God damn.
Solid hit.
With that thing.
Good effects. We are now being engaged from hostile southeast.
Hey,
there. Is Paris, this... you suck with that gun.
I know, I'm trying to do it in first person. Steps. Bullet drop is annoying.
RPG, never mind, he's dead.
But the holographic sight sucks.
We weren't able to get that far.
Come again, I heard a little bit, not all of it though.
Nope.
I
don't think so.
It's all copy. Boys, we got a Ural to the southwest.
I call dibs.
Go for it. Make sure your back blast is good away from us.
Sit to
also,
the southwest.
Irish, there's probably still some guys in that smoke over there, so.
I'll spray it one more time.
We're at to the southwest.
There we go.
Yeah.
Talon 1-1, Greenwood just told me that there is a Euro pulling up to the outpost to our southwest.
Do they
there's
mean...
There's nothing to our southwest.
Yeah, I don't
well, no,
see
there's
anything.
There's a town to our southwest, like way south.
Talon 1-1, are you sure that Euro was to the southwest? He meant southeast.
Probably behind the hill, and it was probably what dropped off all those guys.
Yep. Alright, let's get back in and finish this little,
adventure?
Escapade.
Yeah, I say adventure.
I say Caboose gets back on the gun.
You want him on the gun? There you go. I don't really care.
I'm sorry.
Fucking thing has a it's okay. It just has a massive bolt drop.
Yep, we're going to the north point. It's like 600 meters.
Do we want to go make sure that Ural is clear though, or are we just gonna leave it?
We'll leave it.
Yep.
All right.
Pratt.
We're good.
Why do I keep seeing like we almost like twice that we had two wheels off the ground?
We can live with two wheels off the ground. Yes.
Hold up.
You'd be surprised.
I don't think we checked this one yet.
No, nope. This is the objective.
We
this is kind of fun.
Yeah,
I like this little lack of oversight thing. Like, not a whole lot of shit coming from command type thing, you know? What can I say? Command gets stuffy. Controlling.
Yeah, I can... Yeah, there's a lot of chatter going on long range, so... You guys can't hear it, but they're like... Somebody just ate their mic and I thought it was shots.
Oh, and Caboose is down.
We got a technical.
Where?
Direction again. From the south.
Dibs.
What's coming in?
Techie coming from the south.
We are not. We moved on to another objective to the northeast of the location.
You know, northwest. Technically speaking, we probably should have been in desert fatigues, but whatever.
Yeah, I think so as well. By the way, it's not raining.
Yep. Salt coffee. Thank you.
Just playing in the rain with my friends.
It ain't raining.
Alright, so that compound we just took out has a bunch of guys on it now, so.
Ooh, yay. Let's go fuck them up.
I mean, I could.
Not a bad idea.
You want to?
Have to get on the phone. Be right back.
Do you want to airstrike it?
Sure. I mean, we've got a limited amount of supplies.
Hey, what's up?
All that's there is technical and probably just a bunch of infantry. We don't really need to call an airstrike. I think we could take them out.
Hey, Pratt, am I allowed to engage from this distance, or am I gonna have to hold fire?
Hold your fire, dumbass.
We can't, though, that's the thing.
Yeah, pretty much.
No, that's just a waste. That's just like, there's like five guys out in the field, and it's like, oh, we'll airstrike them.
Actually, you're not wrong. We used a C-130 once on like four motherfuckers.
We don't have any more room in our truck.
So, Brad, do we just leave them there then, or are
no,
we just, you
we
know...
Don't.
This is Charlie. We don't have any more room in our vehicle.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Bush just joined, and now they're looking for a squad to place him in. I'm like, we don't have any room. Hey, is somebody watching Northeast?
Yes.
Okay.
Well, I am.
Sure. Okay.
Kinda.
I'm back. What do you
think? We're just gonna go clear it out on foot. If I ever forget it.
We already cleared that up.
So we're just moving in on foot to where we were before?
Yeah. Just drive up there.
Oh, okay.
Get ready on AT, because, like I said, there's a technical up there.
Alright, AT loaded. We'll be fine.
User joined your channel.
We'll fucking climb up this mountain here, and we'll hit him from there. See if we can see him from there. I mean, that'd be fun.
I'm curious how things are going with the other two squads.
I think this is good.
Yeah, it's small insurgent forces. They haven't encountered anything major like a technical like we are.
Oh, hold on. I think I see it. It's down at the base of the hill.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, I see it.
That ain't no fucking techie. That's a goddamn BTR.
Where?
Oh, I see it. Yeah, there it is.
If you nail it, will that actually blow it up?
Yeah.
I just loaded a normal rocket, so yes.
That is a BTR.
600 meters? 622 meters?
We don't have an engineer. Damn. I was hoping we can get a barricade up. Right now, we're in the open.
Charlie copies.
Back pass clear? Clear. Hey, Caboose.
Yeah?
Do you have...
Back west.
I am. Do you have a...
Rock it out.
I was waiting for the black blast, and I still got hit.
Boom!
Good hit.
Nice.
Wait.
Suck my shiny metal dick.
Two dismounted, only one's gotten back up and running.
By the way, I wasn't even nowhere near Pratt's black blast. I still get hit.
Alpha just took
Whoops.
On a giant force.
Yeah. Okay. I just need a stitch now. Wait, so Caboose, can I borrow your entrenching tool?
What?
Your entrenching tool.
Yeah, what about it?
Huh?
What do you want me to do?
Alright, let's roll up on him.
I was gonna say, if we're gonna engage from this distance...
Oh yeah, if we were gonna engage from this distance, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. Get ready to get shot, Caboose.
Yeah!
Hey, Caboose.
Gosh. They're already firing.
Hey, Caboose.
Yeah.
Play the Warhawk music.
No. Please, Caboose, no, we need you. Caboose.
Fine, Irish, play the music.
We're getting shot at.
I will. This is not the perfect time for it.
Who the fuck is shooting?
Hey, I got a guy in a black suit running away, trying to engage. He doesn't have a weapon.
Nah, let's try and grab him as soon as we get rid of this, well, the rest of these guys.
Who the fuck's shooting at us? They're inside the grass somewhere.
I'm gonna get in the vehicle. I'll be right back. My grandma's fucking pitching into it.
Well, let's go hunt this guy down. I got this guy. Go get Mr. Black Suit.
Yeah, but he was running away from the insurgents.
Like, he was near them, so that means something.
Oh, there he is. Okay, I can basically turn it off now.
Thank you.
I think I just heard another shot somewhere.
I don't have zip ties.
I have zip ties. Okay, so I have another issue that we brought up the first time. We don't have space in the truck.
We can interrogate him. And depending on what happens, we can get a healer that can pick him up. Actually, I just realized we probably should have done that with the first guy.
We interrogated him with an A-10.
Well,
got nothing out of him. Besides some dust.
So, who speaks Arabic? I got the car to worry about.
Do you speak English? God damn it,
Rip.
We are legit the Reds and fucking Blues, god damn it.
Oh god.
So who does that make me?
I mean,
you're Griff.
I feel like we're the Reds.
You're either
right
Griff
now, so,
or you're Tucker.
Griff, I guess.
Wait, was that Pratt? Was that Pratt?
Pratt
should be
insulted.
Church.
What?
Pratt is church.
How am I church?
You're my best friend, okay? You're my best friend.
You've been yelling at Caboose. Well, no, Irish. You've been yelling at Irish. How are you not church?
Because I'm not yelling at Caboose.
Yeah, but you've been yelling at Irish. He's like the group's Caboose.
But wouldn't he be the group's Griff, and I would be Sarge?
Okay.
My god, we're fucked up. I'm done. Oh my god. What is this?
Just, I'm like the last thing we were doing was double tapping people after we gunned them down in the middle of nowhere. Now we're interrogating a random guy in a bunch of weeds.
I just realized we're probably the most dysfunctional squad out of all of them.
We're having Caboose interrogate him. Like, fuck's sake.
Meanwhile, Alpha just called Nair Strike. We cleared Mien, right? We cleared that? That was the city.
Yeah, we cleared
to?
It.
We let him go then?
We cleared it.
That was the actual, like, town. And why is he so far away from Mien? That place was fucking deserted.
Should we call in for that helo? Bro, you have like no idea how much I'm feeling rendered right now because of the rain.
One would assume that all this heavy shit gets like twice as heavy when it's wet.
Like, not even that, like, just in general, when you're out in the middle of nowhere like this and it just starts raining, like, your mood's already bad enough because you're out in the middle of nowhere. But then it starts raining, so your mood just, like, gets worse. I think we blew up his car. Whoops.
Caboose, you're not supposed to tell him that! I love how there's a lot of context that we're adding to this by talking to him, and no one else gets to see that.
Oh fuck, I just realized, that's right, you're recording all of this, huh? Oh my god, the most dysfunctional squad is going on a YouTube channel. This is gonna be great.
Oh dear. What?
The fuck? Is that Irish?
User was moved out of your channel.
Oh shit, we're taking shots!
Get the civilian down! Did you just shoot him, Caboose?
No!
I think the enemy just shot him.
Got him. I'm taking credit for that.
He's still alive. I just saw him move. Like, he just got into the fucking knocked out position. So, get in the vehicle. Get in the vehicle.
Get in the vehicle.
Caboose, why is the civilian dead?
This fucking dude shot him. Yeah, I think he's getting sick and tired of us.
Yep, that, yes,
to
yes,
make us move.
Is...
Yep, that sounds about right.
Hey, look, it's J-Tech.
Yes, that is our story. We were interrogating the man for valuable information, and the terrorist found out what we were doing and decided to shoot the man.
User joined
Ignore
your channel.
The fact that I have one less bullet in my pistol. No, I did not.
Alright, let's move on to the next objective.
Okay!
There are more!
Ignoring the more.
Okay.
What route do I need to take? Oh, there's a dude right in front of us. There's no longer a dude right in front of us.
See that road that's going to our right?
Yes, up the hill.
Go straight from here. Straight
Is
now.
Is that a World War II vehicle?
Was? Maybe. I may or may not put a rocket through it.
I'm quite curious to find out if the rest of the squad were as dysfunctional as ours.
I doubt that.
We don't have cast for a little bit.
I very much so doubt they're as dysfunctional as us, because I have both the officers.
Yeah, but let's be honest, neither one of them are terribly experienced at actually.
This is Charlie
people.
After a successful interrogation. We are currently you going to our
successful?
Next objective.
Yes, it was successful. Nobody got hurt. Nobody important got hurt. Yeah, this is the place we're supposed to be checking.
Okay, I'm back.
Hey, Irish.
Yep.
Fuck me, never mind.
Oh, look at the boxes. This nice boxes.
Yeah, we should check those.
What's the security intersect?
What? Yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm not switched to yelling.
Control
oh,
tab.
The music just got ominous.
Okay, sweet. Now I'm on yelling.
Yeah, so now people hear
now
you at further
distance.
Now
we're all yelling! What?
That's not ominous.
Why do we have Egyptian music being played now?
Hold up, I think I might have saw movement southwest on the ridge line. 239. There, I can't confirm if there's anything up there. I just saw movement. Yeah, just like where those bushes are.
I mean, it's possible there's supposedly an encampment on the other side. Hey, call up Bravo. See if they have cleared grid reference 069. 016 or 016. No, yeah, that's right. 069 016.
Looks like quite the successful farmland. Silas, I'm trying to do long range.
This is Charlie. Fuck you. Back to Alpha Bravo Actual. What was the grid reference?
069 016.
Did you investigate the point at 069 016?
If it helps, just south of the town of Gorquan. Get the fuck in the car.
Hey, idiots, get in the car. Whose rifle is that seeing that's floating outside our car on the right?
Probably mine.
Shush.
It is yours, Evix.
Copy that, we're gonna head there then.
Well, currently... Wait, you don't have a gun anymore. You have your pistol. No, he has a pistol. He has that.
Oh, don't worry. It'll come back to me.
What are you,
it's
Thor?
Just like that pen from Percy Jackson.
No, he's like the Mjolnir from Thor.
Yeah. That probably works better.
Yeah.
It's just gonna slam into some dude's head on its way here.
Yeah.
It's armor, man. Of course it's gonna happen.
I don't remember a road bump being out here.
I don't remember a road being here at all.
This is
where
a
you live.
School zone.
I know, right?
He just appeared there.
Oh, I didn't know there's. Hold on. I didn't know there's a country in front of my nuke.
Oh,
dear.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Wait, what?
Rocket?
This is Charlie J. Tack. We just found a large group of hostiles at grid reference 069018.
I'm on ET.
Viper 11, can you do some air recon and see what else is there?
I see three trucks, one covered, two not. Request permission to blow them up.
Copy that.
Caboose, get out of the vehicle. Yeah, alright. You may wanna.
User,
maybe if you hit the one in the middle, you might be able to blow up the other two. I think that's yes, I'm shooting it.
I see it.
We got a helicopter.
That's CSAT.
Pratt, when
should
it stops,
wait for that to land.
Either it
probably
stops in midair or it lands. You blow it up.
Can someone range find it?
560 for right now.
Getting closer, hold on.
Looks like it's landing. As soon as that bitch lands, I'm letting it off.
Wait, hold on. Let's see if anyone gets off of it first.
Those look like Vipers.
Yeah, then fuck them.
So then that's yes on the fire?
Yes.
Range.
They're repelling.
322 for me.
Observing a Viper helicopter.
Nice hit, nice
hit.
Blew it up. Nice backflash. They were landing with insurgents. It is confirmed CSAT helicopter.
It was a confirmed CSAT helicopter.
Careful, there was still a patrol that was walking away from that.
This is it. I see him on the back.
User joined your channel.
No, Caboose is. I actually have him on my back blast. Sorry, Caboose. It was a snap decision.
Sorry, Caboose. It was a CSAT helicopter with Vipers in them, repelling down to rendezvous, what we assume is rendezvous with insurgents on the ground. There is a large insurgent force on the ground with them.
We check out the bodies.
Yeah, we will.
Neither side fired shots at each other.
It looked more like they were waiting.
Neither side fired at each other.
By the way, does anyone have eyes where that patrol went?
Nope, I think they're on the other side of that hill.
No, I thought they got mixed in with the vehicles.
I don't know, I lost sight of them. I lost sight of them.
Should we move in?
I think I just avoid being yelled at and instead got praised for what we just did.
Really?
Well, that's because we did a good job!
No, okay, so I called it in and Scott was like, and Beecher's like, and then Force is like, actually, there are black market trades going on in special forces and stuff. So if you took them down, good job. I'm like,
Force coming in for the same.
I just about had Beecher and Scott yelling at me.
Oh, hello! There's a guy up! I got a jam, give me a minute.
Get in, Caboose.
He's down!
It won't let me get in the gunner spot. No.
I got him. I'm gonna wait here. I'm gonna get cover. Ebix, you and me are gonna stay here and give them cover.
Yep.
Me and Ebix are gonna stay on the rock and give them cover, so go ahead and go on. We're not coming back for you guys.
What? All right, boys. Time for interrogation. Is he dead?
So, Pratt, what do we got?
Definitely see that. They're all
Vipers?
Dead. I think so. It's the modification project, so I know the Vipers changed with that. So I can't tell if these are like the actual Vipers or not.
We're on our way down.
Yep, I'm still here. I was just giving myself some medication. Yeah, I had pain and so.
Have you found any of the pilot bodies?
We are currently on the site of the downed helicopter. Can confirm they were CSAT. And there are also three Urals here.
Hey, tell them we had an officer as well. I got the body right here.
We also had a officer.
CSAT SOF? Special Operational Forces, I think, is what that means.
Hello. Special Operation Forces. CSAT.
Yeah, they're all dead. I'm gonna go see if that are patrolled over here.
Yeah, because there's bodies missing. There's five bodies missing.
Charlie Squad currently is investigating the site of the downed helicopter. There are also three Urals here. One of them is loaded with weapons and supplies. Can confirm they are CSAT Special Forces, along with insurgents.
No, I'm good.
Yeah.
See anything, Brett?
Negative, no signs of that patrol.
That patrol must have run off then. They're probably in that town slash city that's in front of us, to the north.
It's possible, but it's already been cleared out by our guys.
Well, they have to have gone somewhere. Don't know where.
Can we just admire the fact that these trucks didn't blow up when the helicopter crashed down on them?
Oh, I know, right?
What can I say? I'm just that good.
Come on, let's get back in the back.
Oh, it looks like Thumb is already clear.
Yeah, we're just trying to figure out where we're going.
I'll be right back.
Was this the last objective that wasn't cleared?
On this side.
Yeah. There's still the enemy camp, by the way. It looks like in the middle of the map, at the bottom.
No, it's been cleared.
That's been cleared? All the way at the bottom? Oh, yeah, it has. It says cleared.
Ah, fuck it, we'll go check that out then.
Okay, I'll be back.
Well, why don't we head towards, that's one. That's to the south, and then start moving in towards all these.
Okay.
Think, but you would also think that Alpha would have moved towards here, or Bravo would have moved towards here. I don't think I actually have direct comms with either one of them, honestly.
Caboose does.
Yeah, I was just about to ask what we're doing so I can report it in.
Figure out what their pauses are, and then let's go from there. In the meantime, I'll move
this
towards the southern.
This is Charlie JTAC to all other operatives. We just currently finished our objectives on our side. We are moving southwest to southeast to clear out further objectives. What's everybody else up to?
That got real informal at the end there.
Basically, we're gonna swing past the town of Bum.
Wow, it got really dark really quick.
Throw on your night vision, boys.
I got better night vision. Mm-hmm. I got ultra night vision.
I can't equip my night vision while we're in the truck.
Really?
Boing.
No, I just can't equip.
No, he's not even on. I'm on the minigun and I have my night vision on.
There we go.
Also, they never said anything after I informed them, so I guess we just keep going.
You hold right alt and page up and page down, so you adjust brightness.
I never even knew that was a thing.
I do every now and again when I expect anything.
Excuse me, why is my screen completely black?
Because it's nighttime.
What the fuck? It became night that fast, okay.
Yeah.
I can't help it, my grandmother is fucking doing shit. Like, she had me get 8 pots of plants. They're on the patio. Dump them and bring it to her so she could clean them.
Bravo was setting up a camp at 028-006.
By the way, they weren't small.
Should we link up with them, or should we continue
turning objectives? Alpha said they were going to do the same thing.
at the same grid.
Someone's Pratt.
Because I don't have a long range, and they do.
And that Pratt is also a squad lead, if I remember correctly?
I'm not squad lead. I'm here as AT support. I'm here as AT support.
Oh, okay. No, I'm talking about, like, in the orbit.
Yeah, but the whole reason why we keep putting corporals in charge of the squads is because we're trying to find a replacement. To where?
What?
Town of Janor. Apparently it's going off in flames.
Janor? J-A-N-U-R?
I think so.
That's way to the north. That's like way as far to the north.
Alpha cleared it, but now it's going off.
What's our grid? Where are we at? 0505.
Where are we at? I don't know. I can't see anything on my map.
There's 05.
Okay. I think we're like here.
05008.
Oh, I know where we are. We're just west of Bum.
Okay. So head north.
Yes.
Make a left.
Yeah, if you go straight.
Follow this road, make a left, make a right on the next intersection.
Yeah,
okay. My nav wasn't updating correctly, so I wasn't able to see where we were at.
This is why it's a good thing to be bringing a,
compass and map.
Micro dagger.
Oh, no, I got a compass.
Dagger. I just don't have it turned on right now.
Yeah, and I proficiently use map tools, so I can use that.
I normally use the left and right bracket because it's not as invasive on your map.
Oh, I know. It's only if it's GPS. I use it too, but it just gives me the where we are right now at this moment, the map coordinates. Then I just use map tools to figure out where we need to go.
Yep.
Okay, so follow this road.
Huh? Really want to? You really want to learn?
It's a pain in the ass. I have to use it in real life.
Yeah, I got taught to use it because fucking my dad wanted to teach me, and everyone else, every other Arma Milsim unit uses it that I've been in. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Grid references and whatnot. Yeah, it's a pain in the ass.
I'm also looking for landmarks too. Don't forget that.
Oh, God.
Hi.
You just got one down.
Got him.
They're probably seeing the traces and are wondering what the fuck is going on.
Yeah, well, they only know of one unit so far that actually has that gun, so.
Hold on. Shush.
Pearson?
No, I'm trying to listen to radio traffic to see if they noticed it.
Okay.
they didn't report anything.
Okay, so make a left here.
Also, both Alpha and Bravo camped up. Do we want to do the same thing?
Well, tell them we're going to check out Janur if it's in flames.
This is Charlie JTAC. We're going to currently go to Janur to investigate the reports that Alpha Actual gave.
I know, it's going fucking fast. Holy crap. Fucking, what button was that again?
Oh, wow.
What was that? What's the button for the watch?
Oh.
What? Oh.
As an Oscar.
Sorry, everyone started just going fucking like, oh, like something happened. I'm like, what?
I did that intentionally just to scream.
Oh, Jesus Christ, my watch is going nuts.
I thought Janor was right in front of us, so I was like, what?
To the left.
I thought something happened. Like, did we just run upon another patrol with their guns down again?
Should be just past that hill to our left. We're front now.
It is. It's about 900 meters that way. By the way, why is that going so fast? Holy crap.
I think he wanted to have a full day-night cycle.
Okay.
I love how everybody's bunkering down for the night, and then we're just still in our little Humvee driving around.
Smoke, yep.
Yeah, contacts.
Oh.
Cover. You okay, Louie?
Watch out for grenades! But looks like there's a lot of enemies in there.
And I got a lot of bullets.
I do as well. Try and focus on one side of town or the other. There's enemies on both sides. We want to have as much cover as we can. Three of us are going to be way behind you guys. So.
Watch out, there are still civilians in the town. There's still civilians in the town.
Watch your fire, check your shots then. You're coming up on a couple guys. Dead ahead.
Roger that, too.
I'm moving in on the right-hand side of the village.
Moving on the left, we're on the left side of Pratt. Because he should not be pushed up this much without infantry support.
We're fine right where we are. I'll keep an eye out.
Checking the compound to your left then.
I got several targets on the left and right hand side of the road directly in front of me.
I don't see any more guys on the right side that I can hit. I'm entering the town on the right hand.
Pratt, you scared the shit out of me. I thought I was getting shot up for a second.
Irish is down. I repeat, Irish is down.
Fucking motherfucking IEDs, motherfucker. I didn't see the mine.
Watch the corners. They got
three of them in me.
Landmines in town. Landmines in town.
I need a medic.
We're covering ours as best we can.
Motherfucker, there's three, there's two more still on the other side of this wall.
Caboose is hit. That is a minigun. Just gotta clear that. There's a minigun.
Where are they at?
Louie, if you can get in the truck and patch me up, I would greatly appreciate it. Louie, you still up? Louie.
Microphone activated.
Okay. I'm over on the right hand side, way right. Alright, I'm right now patching up Irish. Once I get patched up, I'll find Louie. He's probably gonna be behind you way back in the road.
Louie is in the truck right now, tending to me.
Thank you.
You said they're right around the corner?
To the left.
See them popping up.
I don't, though, that's the thing.
Yeah, fucking eight stitches. Oh, they're gone. Holy crap.
They're probably all dead. Hey, Ebix, you still up? Wow.
Yeah, I'm good.
I just stepped around the corner and I got blown up.
These guys don't know I'm here yet.
That was a dirty
trick. Wait, where are you?
Up the hills are alright.
Are you pushing up on your own?
Yeah.
I see your name. I don't know. Are you behind the rock?
I'm up. Just one second. I'll be able to sight line on you in a second.
Microphone muted.
Let's see. Yeah, you patch me. I just need.
On top of the rock now.
I'm gonna take off these tourniquets. I need morphine.
I can't see you because I see you.
Thank you. Cleared out most of the area up here.
Am I good to go?
We cleaned up the area. Still looking around for hostiles.
Am I good to go, Louie?
Hits, but so far no casualties. We're all good.
Microphone activated.
Watch out for the brightness, guys. Sun's coming.
Thank you.
That was a dirty trick.
Think we got most, if not all of them.
I agree, this area is probably mostly cleared out. We're just gonna want to make sure.
Watch your footing! Double tapping.
Save your ammo.
No, normal. Just fuck you. No, it's called fuck a landmine.
Be advised, these guys killed civilians.
Yeah, I found some more civilians killed up here too. Did they kill the civilians or did they get hit by my spray?
They got killed. Civilians. I'm finding them inside buildings and such.
Got it. Same here.
This is Charlie Jack. The insurgents killed civilians.
Weapon jam, weapon jam.
I repeat, insurgents killed civilians inside buildings.
He's dead.
Had a clear weapon jam.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, I had a fucking clear weapon jam. I'm sorry.
We good?
Yeah, we're good. You good up there, Epix?
Found some civilians.
Yeah, there's a civvy outside his door. I just want to make sure he doesn't do anything stupid.
There's several. There's some more running into the city right now.
Say again?
It didn't look like he gave up on it at the last second.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
It looked like he was controlling him from the beginning, but then he just go as soon as we saw him. Because he wasn't shooting
at us. Yeah, I think up here was the last place they were really trying to hold out, and I'm pretty sure I got them all.
Hold up. Never mind, that's a civvy.
Yeah.
No gun.
What's the other team doing?
I'm on my way down.
Why were there only one land?
This is Charlie JTAC. We just cleaned out the town of Janor.
Billion on his way on our right?
Yeah. I would cry.
I would definitely cry. I
Jesus,
survived
that
landmark.
Dude just gave me a heart attack.
Where is this place?
I'm still very sad that there was
like
only one
fucking... Like, northern version up by the, up to the... right.
It looked like it was in the ground. Because all I know is I stepped
copy
up and
that.
Two more
well,
things popping out.
Well, plant then.
And we're getting
shots
engaged.
Left. By that big rock.
Oh, I see him.
He's dead.
He's down.
Okay, orders from Alpha. They want us to head to a plant that is marked on the map and start attacking it. They're gonna clear out the city of Qualandar, I think, before they
attack the
plant.
We're gonna have to roll through it to get there, though.
I mean,
if we follow the road
around.
Never mind.
Yeah, if we follow the road.
Any weapon?
There's an enemy camp at the Santa Casa.
I can't see him from here.
They crashed.
Where is the town of Casa?
Oh, there goes Bush.
Dead face.
Yeah, no, he's not armed. Alright, fuck it, we're going off road.
If we keep going straight, we're about 2 clicks away.
We're 1.7, but yeah.
Guys, be on the lookout for our convoy.
What's up?
There is one mobilizing in the town of Casa that Talon could see.
The town right in front of us right now, that's where Alpha's going. So if we can try and skirt it and not get involved with it, that's probably the better plan for us.
There's a convoy. For a plan. There's a convoy assembling in Casa right now. Not this town, Casa. It's all the way to the southwest. It's marked with a question mark. It's the last point.
Yep.
Oh shit, someone got fucked up here.
Yeah, I think we're... This is where Alpha was... Or no, this is Recon.
Should we go back
Alpha,
and check it out?
Hey, Alpha, we are currently in your AO. We have no visual on you, but we are just past the marker Recon. We are now on marker Recon.
Tell them we had blood trails up here. What their interrogative for that is.
They said we can hold here and they'll link up with us.
I like how free this mission is.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That thing is, if we had a couple of players, one or two players on the enemy team, this would make it even better because of ambushes.
Well, yeah. Right, that would... I was kind of surprised that Vind and Bush didn't get put on the other team.
Hey, guys.
Hey there, how you doing?
What's up?
I
stepped on a landmine. I feel
hey guys.
Nice.
Hey Forrest.
What's up? How'd it turn out for you guys?
Step on a sky mine.
I stepped really on a landmine. I shot that helicopter.
Jesus, it's impressive.
Yeah.
It's easy to see.
We've been having fun.
Yeah, we had an interesting time.
Louis's been videoing the whole thing, so this will be interesting.
I managed to play the Warthog.
Yeah, what's up?
Warthog music.
Yeah, I'm good.
Slowly around a corner, he walked right into it.
Hey, so...
Not a lot,
so
nah.
This is the next
just
plan.
A few bandages, a few stitches, that's about it.
Ebix, so what we're gonna... What we've confirmed is in this town,
man.
There's not really too much.
Like pretty
where
smooth.
We marked just west of the town, there's a power plant there that's not showing up on the map, but there's a lot of fucking enemies that
heck
we reconned. Vind and freaking Bush and Strong reconned. So that's gonna be kind of a shit show to take care of. And then also at the next position, we've also confirmed enemies. So I'm not sure if that was still the same enemies at the other power plant. Yeah.
If you're talking about power plant, me, Bush, and if you have a heavy machine gunner, can go post up on that hilltop, that'd be bearing 247, that giant rock cluster, that would have overwatch over it. That's also the best overwatch over the area over there.
Okay, gotcha.
But the power plant's just right behind that rock.
Okay.
Yeah, you can see those white little things.
Yeah. All right.
Oh, hey, Bush.
Ebix, this is what we'll do. So, we already kind of have an idea of what's over there. I'm gonna take my team, since we've got two marksmen and a freaking heavy gunner, and the Mark 19. We're gonna take our guys and push up to that position where they just told us, get some more recon on it.
Hey, we got people watching
if
right
you guys,
now.
If you guys want to go into the town of Kilandar. Make sure that's clear.
Yeah.
We'll meet you up on that overwatch point.
210.
Gotcha.
All right. Good luck. Break. All right. Hey, Alpha. We're moving to that position where Vind called out.
Take the Vic.
Did you guys hear that?
What are we doing?
We'll take the vehicle up to
the rock Kilandar, and then we're gonna meet back up with them over at their overwatch position, over the plant.
Okay. So we're checking out Kilandar.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay.
I don't think we're gonna have to check every building. We're kind of just gonna give it a sweep.
I say we don't even dismount.
Yeah, we just drive through it.
Yeah.
If they engage us, then we'll dismount, but yeah.
Yeah, it's a different story, but that doesn't sound like it's gonna be happening. Sounds like the fight's gonna be at the plant.
Yeah, it's
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah. I just hope there's no more landmines or IEDs, please. He didn't do it for me in the last town.
Bravo just found a big oil field.
Load up?
No, 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 no. We're America. We don't blow it up. We steal it. We take it.
Bullshit.
Yeah, Beecher just sent in... Beecher just sent in fuel trucks.
We must take the oil. America
smells
oil.
This vehicle does not like the speed limiter.
Yeah, it likes a fidget. It likes a fidget. Building running.
That doesn't bode well.
Yeah.
What doesn't bode well?
The civilian running away from town.
Oh, that is true. And now it's too bad we don't have a convoy of 3 Humvees with 50 cals going through this town. Then it'll feel like Black Hawk Down all over again.
I don't want anything to ever feel like Black Hawk Down.
Oh, I know! I'm talking about the awesome scene they portrayed with the 50 cal Humvees going through the town.
Yeah. The funny thing is that that op that we had with the same map a couple hours ago had absolutely nothing to do with what we're doing right now. So we've pretty well explored this map between the two ops.
Yeah. Just missing like 3/4 of the top left portion of it. Yeah.
I saw that. It was black, now it's white.
That can't be good.
Yep.
Does Charlie go?
Oh, there he is again. Now he's black. Watch him once we see him again, he's gonna be white. Nope, that's still black. Good, good. Oh, it is.
Copy that. Once we clear out, we'll start our frontal attack.
Well, I have to say this town's cleared.
I'm the Pope with a minigun.
Hear me. I am the Pope of the minigun.
So, we're the ones who are going to be initiating the attack on the plant?
Oh, boy.
So, Alpha said they feel, Vorus said he thinks they have the manpower to start it. So, they're going to start attacking, and then once we're done here, we'll just follow up.
Here's the sad thing.
Well, we're done here.
Yeah, we're done here, but no. They want us to do the, attack. Well, they have the Mark 19 grenade launcher. No offense.
Ah, fuck it. We have a minigun.
They have a Mark 19.
Check the buildings, though.
Wait, it doesn't matter.
We're fine.
We're fine.
Okay.
No one popped their head out and shot us.
You're not wrong.
They had every opportunity to pop Caboose in the head.
Charlie, this is... Or Alpha, this is Charlie. We just cleared up, and we're headed to the plant now.
I love it when people do that, because I think, like, everyone who's been on the radio before has done that.
Done what?
Yeah.
Charlie.
See, that's why I hate using like the Alpha Bravo Charlie thing. That's why I like using Hammer, Warpath, fucking Shield.
Hold up.
I love how the plant's supposed to be to our right, but it's not.
Yeah, they marked the plant as being right here, and we're at it.
You know, it's forward. It's forward more.
Yeah, okay. The plant's already marked on the map. Like, it's on the map.
Yeah, but it's to our right.
They're not
shooting
at us. No,
it's not, because if you hit him, there's a building to our left called Enemy Confirm.
Are we clear to start engaging?
Oh, yeah.
They're not shooting at us, they're shooting at the guys that are right in front of us.
Okay, go! Push in! Charge!
Caboose, play the music.
Now's not the time!
Bye. Hold up, they're gonna do an airstrike!
They're doing an airstrike!
Pull out!
God damn it!
Our pull-out game must be strong. Let's go.
Our pull-out game is strong.
To be fair, with the way this is being handled right now, the music would be really appropriate.
Yes. We just play it.
Hold on, I gotta drive back past him.
Just wait.
Hold on, I gotta do this.
Please tell me you have it on yelling.
I do.
Yes.
No, so we were told to attack, but then they decided to call an airstrike as we were going in. They're gonna... Fuck it. They're gonna fire an ATM on the ammo cache in there, but they didn't tell us to stop.
Yeah, neither am I.
Alright, are we good to start advancing, or...?
Oh, just wait, just wait. We
have
they're
kinda
carpet
bombing the place with grenades. They're also launching an ATM in there.
Someone come in behind us.
Hello!
Hi, Odin.
I kinda just wanna shoot him.
I know, right?
I just wanna...
I feel like I shouldn't have to say this, but don't shoot our friendlies, please.
But it's so tempting!
Okay, I think they stopped bombing the place with grenades. Let's go!
Alpha's moving in.
Attack the front entrance! Maximum effort!
Yeah!
It's a roll!
This is so appropriate! The hills are alive with the sounds of polka.
Drive in further.
Forward, Noble Seed, we must push in!
Right behind you, Louie.
Didn't he say target?
Holy shit!
Oh, fuck.
Server's dead.
Right there.
Come on.
Guys, it.
User in your channel timed out.
Hey guys, I heard takeout is in
the now you tell us.
Yeah. Oh no, it's down there. What?
Watch your fire, there are civvies headed towards the compound.
Holy fuck.
Yes.
I can tell that because we spent 10 minutes here and it's already another night. Oh. Lou, I'm just going around.
Look at my what? Look at my watch? How do I do that?
Oh.
What?
What, someone summoning in?
So, what's the word?
Yeah, it's going crazy.
I have no idea.
Brooke, what do you need, Brooke?
Okay.
Oh!
Yeah! I can't run!
Rock! Rock's with us all, he's next to me. Okay, let each individual respond to himself.
Hey, Castle!
Alright, Vince, go back down to me.
Oh, wait, no, that's Rook.
Damn,
not
that's
Rock.
Crazy.
My bad. But, thank you.
Still mix us up. Oh, it was good, man. It was pretty solid.
Hey, boys.
Southwest.
User entered your channel.
God damn it, Louis.
The fucking enemy doesn't have my vision.
Guys! What?
Why?
Negative, I don't know why.
Hey,
that's
you just threw that.
Anyone else?
Why did someone eat that, bitches?
I think he went down. Wait for me, that's not friendly airdrop, that's not friendly airdrop.
That's why we're going to go secure it. Is that a... Oh, that's not Dire Rum. Alright, never mind that. I'm gonna move the Humvee to secure the front entrance.
Oh, well, I don't really feel like we should be moving and getting into large contact at night, what do you think?
I mean, we attacked the last time that we were out here in the night.
Okay.
Evix, you tell him we've been mobile all night.
Game days.
We're just securing this entrance.
Game days.
Yeah.
First game.
Yeah, we actually.
End game.
Fucking right, actually. We need to stop where we are.
I'm good on ammo.
I'm not. I'm almost out of rockets.
I have disposable.
I have not fired a single bullet for my primary.
Yeah, Mr. on the minigun.
The minigun, on the other hand, is doing pretty good.
Hey, Evix. Evix!
Bravo is getting hit hard.
Are they?
They went... They went to Kaza, and so they fought off the convoy, and now there's
alright guys, mount up, we have the next target. I think everybody's at the vehicle except you, Evix.
Hey, meanwhile, I have 4 standards and 2 AGs left.
That's enough rockets, you don't need more than that.
Page, I started with 10 in total.
The fuck?
Let's be honest, there's never enough rockets.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go attack this little outpost here, this little black spot to the southeast.
Okay, I see it.
And then after we've done doing that, there's apparently another little compound right here, and then we're going to regroup with Alpha somewhere on the outskirts of Auckland.
Okay, let's go. Okay.
Say that last video again.
Auckland.
Did Forrest have any words to say about our wonderful music playing?
Nope.
I asked him.
At least he didn't tell him to me.
I asked him. He said that was perfect. That's all he
I love how our squad has its own theme.
And all you hear is the Warthog.
Can this
theme
be
playing.
The dedicated Charlie squad? If we don't do anything else, can this be the Charlie squad?
I'm cool with that.
Basically, yeah.
I mean, and we want to
directly to our left.
Set squad groups. Can this just be ours?
Am I the only one that sees lights in direct front?
I see one on the building. Yeah.
Yeah.
Shall meters. I greet them with my bullets?
If they start firing at us, yes, wholeheartedly.
If they greet me with bullets, I shall greet them with 20 more.
Apparently, he thought that there was an outpost here. This is just a pond.
This is a fucking oasis. What the hell are you talking about?
Hey, send up to Forrest that this is a fucking pond.
It's an oasis, not
hey,
a pond.
Hey, Forrest, we went to that point you sent us to. Enjoyed the oasis, but there is no enemies here.
Okay, so I guess we're going to the next place. It's over here somewhere.
Market
is clear.
I think we just relax here for 5 minutes.
They
wanted
us
to investigate.
Yeah, basically the only reason they're sending us out here is because he's like, I don't really want to have our guys moving around during the dark, and I'm like, it's kind of what we were doing the whole time.
Yeah. So yeah, just go right to our
Auckland,
right.
Or Charlie Ob, is that where we're going?
Charlie Ob.
Thank you. The fuck's with the laser?
That would be our friends. Then, they're okay. Already set up over at
Black Spike there, because someone turned off the rain
turned off.
Yeah. Oh, it's right there. That's that little town right there to our left.
Yeah.
Little fucking building. Town. City. Whatever you want to call it.
Hamlet?
Yeah,
it's a little
village.
Hamlet. Just a tiny village.
So it's
it
a
is
Hamlet.
My
can I eat it?
For killing my next enemies.
Only if they shoot us.
Only if they shoot us first.
We need to start looking for some more polka music.
I thought that was fucking... I thought that was Spanish music.
Was
that
was.
Oh.
I'm checking the building.
Hello? Anybody here with guns?
Microphone muted. Activated.
Oh, yeah,
it's probably either Bravo or Alpha, because they're not at us.
Because I couldn't see him at first.
Yeah, this is cleared. Cleared.
The fuck is that?
Fuck is what?
Where?
Hold on.
That was Alpha Squad over there. Because that's the outskirts of Alcond.
You might want to go. Do we want to go help them? Do we want to go help them?
Bang! Alarm destroyed.
I love how you misspelled alarm too. It's not two L's. It's one.
Hey, someone tell Bravo I can see them.
Yeah, do you want to go help them?
Come stand where I'm at and pull out your ORTVs. Bearing 235. There's like two rocks that kind of form a V. See what I'm talking about? Just beyond it, you can see them if you zoom in a little bit.
Yeah, I see them.
Elevation 0.38.
Okay.
Hey guys, Alpha is starting their push. There is a vehicle to our northwest.
Can you fix that?
Gibbs.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go help Alpha.
Yeah, if I
can't
saw you, can you...
Are they lasing it?
Oh, don't run the fucking hell! Dude! That was inches away from you, goddammit!
I'm dying! Oh,
I don't want to move! I can't believe you didn't.
I don't want to move now!
Get the fuck in the car!
Brett, you're a fucking ass!
Well, now I really hope we had diapers in the truck, because we're going to need them now.
Yeah, I think I just shat myself.
Where'd they say the vehicle was?
I'm pretty sure that was Alpha just heading to the city.
Oh, to our left.
Yeah.
Yep, that's Alpha.
Alpha!
No, yeah, this is Forrest. Hi.
Hello.
Hey there.
Hey, boys.
Hey, I don't know if you heard the transmission, but, apparently, Akon is deserted. We do... Yeah.
Okay, so,
hi.
It's deserted.
I'm looking at my map.
And we have eyesight of Bravo.
This is Akon!
So. Yeah.
Do you have any idea where we might head to next?
I think we might be pretty much mission complete at this point.
Boo!
Pratt, shut up!
Guys, Bravo, we can't do this next to other people, okay?
I almost got ran over. I don't know what you're talking about.
All right, hang on. Give me one second. Clear. Bravo, this is Alpha Actual.
Pratt. Looking at you, Pratt.
Bravo, JTAG, this is Alpha Actual.
Alright,
they just cleared the town of Kazaa. Honestly, I think we're pretty much good here.
Right there.
Home plate, this is Alpha, this is Alpha Actual. Be advised, all locations besides the military VIC position to the grid coordinate 008 break.
What the fuck was that?
016 have all been cleared. We're pretty much close to mission complete on the positions and getting ready for a evac site or evac out of the AO with Talon.
By the way, Louis, you're bleeding.
I mean, that's only if
clear
nothing
comes.
Bad.
Go ahead, what's going on?
Alright, let's get back in the truck and start printing.
We going home? So what are we doing now? So what are we doing now?
Alpha Actual, we heading back home now.
Enemy sighted!
We gun them down!
So wait, if we're going home, someone better be playing the Warthog music on the way.
Are we going home?
Repeat, Alpha Actual, are we heading home? God damn it, Forrest. I don't know, what? He's not talking to me. One sec. Alpha Actual, you copy?
You better have Warthog music ready to go.
You motherfucker, oh, I have stop it ignoring loaded. Me.
Could you not point that minigun at us?
Yeah, you
it's like Bush got launched like fucking 150 meters in the air.
Oh, that was Bush?
Yeah, that was Bush. We're currently patching him up.
Okay, I was wondering what the fuck happened. I thought something was flying.
No, I'm good.
He's Charlie out there here at the town of
Rock's helping him.
Yeah, I'm just fucking bandaging the shit out of your head, man. It's still bleeding.
Oh my god, I turned
you into your arms and your legs over to Bravo or, and
take yeah, Louis, just, yeah, on your, just
get out of here.
I landed on your my head chest.
You landed on your head.
I put about 10 elastic bandages on your head.
Go
so
ahead,
far.
Whoever sent the gun, you better be pointing at
what happened to Bruce?
I Goomba stomped him.
Bees are, for Alpha is green, unsure of Bravo and Charlie.
Did you guys see his fly through the air? You guys are missing?
No. Looking at the map right here. Ah!
Confirm, Charlie.
I'm Goomba stomping Bush, don't worry.
Strong.
Oh, when that's a nice. Yeah.
Did you see me fly in the air?
Yeah.
I love how I can see my squad's influence on yours immediately.
Alright, Bravo, our medic can be spread her out.
I think we're supposed to be
going
up these
eggs,
guys.
Home plate,
Sagan.
Bye,
oh.
Strong.
Oh, hey, there we go!
No,
I'm trying to get his head, man.
Not
it's
anymore.
Just, I put...
Fuck!
Oh, I put about 12 bandages on
the are you sure we don't, you don't want us to get a helo evac out or anything like that?
It just says he's bleeding.
A-firm,
yeah, don't worry about that. Hey, Ebix. Because
that's internal.
He has a screen.
Perfect!
Both Humvees are now confirmed red. Over.
Aww. Ebix, look at me.
Both Humvees are confirmed.
I got my seat.
I'm getting bottom
I have my
leg.
Seat.
This is Alpha.
He's got
two
Humvees. He has lost a tire, requesting a helo pickup. Over.
Forrest! Caboose, shut up. It'll be so much cooler.
Knows the location.
I
want to
drive.
Smoke,
I
want to
keep
inbound.
Going. I like it.
Yeah, our squad's okay with driving.
Okay, be advised.
I'll drive. Let me drive.
A lot of arguments and controversy here. We'll be driving back. Over.
Yeah! Ow! You Irish, you slammed too hard on me.
I'm sorry.
That was me. That was me.
Wait, what the fuck? Vin survived the entire thing and then dies before we're like, oh. Oh, we always made it through it up without anyone dying!
Man,
how did he die? What happened?
Rock just shot Bush.
Okay.
See, that wasn't a game.
The Rock did not shoot Bush. I stood on too hard. I was standing on too hard. I goom boom stop him.
I'm putting my gun away.
Yes.
Hey, can we heal him in the car?
Yeah, we should probably do that.
Okay. All right, you guys will be.
His blood pressure is good, man.
What happened to this guy? Wait, was this Ben?
I think so. I think he force killed himself.
I think he just quit.
Maybe.
Forrest, you want to ride with us?
Nope.
We can throw Irish out.
I don't think it would be fair to leave my squad.
Stand by for LV.
Hey.
Yes, Forrest, you better come back to us.
I'm with Alpha. I'd never Louis, you still
stitch him up? You backblasted me.
Well, because I don't worry about
are
that.
Are we done with this op?
Hey, load him up in the Vic. Let's
you don't
go.
Want to worry about that?
As for the nearly running you over.
Hey, push.
Exactly that. I knew. You go.
Oh, can you scoot my legs?
I gotta go.
You're still fine.
Hmm. Oh, by the way, Pratt, I got some good news to tell you.
Copy.
By the way, Pratt, I got good news for you.
What's up?
I managed to convince Havoc to join us on mission 2. Yes.
Yes. Victory is now complete. I will kill everything.
It's a friend that we know in real life. No one you know.
No, this is a bad idea. Ow! Fucking dagger. Pratt, why? Ow!
Can we shoot them?
You broke in our vehicle! Our majestic vehicle! No!
I think I missed. You broke it! You broke it, our glorious steed!
Don't worry, I'm an engineer. I can fix it.
No, get out of the truck. Help us. All of us here need medics.
Oh.
I hate it. You should hear him on the long range.
What did he say?
This is Charlie. Ouch.
Can we blow up? I'm gonna blow him up next time. I don't care.
Okay, it's now on speakers. Alpha, this is Charlie. Can you please explain what happened to our vehicle?
This is Alpha.
I hear a helicopter. The There's a little bird.
And Charlie began to try to push us off the road.
We were off the road.
And resulted in Charlie's wheels being broken. Over.
They pushed on us.
Solid copy. Charlie squad will remember this.
We're waiting on you.
Pulse plate, be advised, both genets are full of ATVs. We were
off the road, we were trying to make room for you, but you fucking went into us.
I don't think everyone will fit in one Black Hawk.
How the fuck? Oh, hey, Louis, guess what? The infinite bruise, it won't go away.
Both genets are full of ATVs, I don't think they're transporting the
troops. Just really quick, I
am... Also, I've heard how you banned the screens. You can't use quick claw. You have to use packing for the stretching bandages.
Yay! I'm in massive pain.
Both my scripts are good.
You
managed to fix one of our wheels.
What about the other three?
Yeah, if anybody can find a vehicle, I'll ching out the other.
Bravo, actual, be advised, en route to LZ Bravo.
Don't worry about the tornado! Tornadoes will never hit Bakersfield! Stop that!
What? Hold on, he wants us to walk to LZ Bravo.
No.
About a kilometer to our fucking west.
Viper 1 is going to landing LZ Bravo to pick up Bravo Squad. They're expecting us to drive back, because we wanted to. Yeah.
Well, somebody fucking call them and say they're gonna pick us up because our vehicle is toast.
Well, we still have a tire.
We're still
missing. We need two tires.
Charlie, actual, this home.
We need two more.
What's your
fucking
status?
This side is gone.
This is Charlie, actual. We're currently bandaging up. Our vehicle is. We're orange condition, I'm being told.
Okay, I can at least run.
We're red.
Okay, we've changed to red.
There's two guys over on this side of the car and we're both saying red.
Oh, yeah,
Louis, we're missing two tires.
We'll be fine.
On the same side.
Yeah. Oh. Bowie, Pratt, question. Is this a four-wheel drive or is this a fucking two-wheel?
I don't have any medication, so.
Oh, yay. So, Pratt. Is this a four-wheel drive or a two-wheel drive?
Four.
So, someone remove the back tire on the fucking this side right here and move it to the front. We'll fucking just try to make do with it.
You know, we said we want to drive back and then they did this, so now they're gonna have to wait for us. Thank you. We might want to
I'm kind of fucked.
What the?
Wait, did
I'm
we get
on this
a
either, right?
Our truck! Our glorious dude has been fixed!
It's been fixed! Yeah. Put that in the cargo!
Someone tell Beecher I love him. Tell Beecher I love him.
Beecher, message from Charlie Squad, we love you.
I'm not. Put the fucking wheel in the cargo.
Acknowledged.
What did he say?
He said this home plate acknowledged.
Thank you.
Get for fucking the vehicle.
Thank you.
Take us home, Pratt! Caboose! Start our theme!
Port on music, Caboose.
Yeah.
As soon as we see Force, I'm shooting him.
Oh, I know, agreed. We're all gonna line up and we're all gonna just blast him. Is that agreeable, Brad?
Yes.
We will form a fire line in the forest. Caboose will stay in the minigun.
Actually, should we just pull a fucking church moment and just run him over with this thing?
Yes.
Evix?
Sure.
Yay!
Everyone's agreement.
I've been vetoed. Nope, I've been vetoed.
So, Pratt, gun it.
I am gunning it, actually.
Really? This is the best
way to sing really. Off-road.
There's a town up ahead. You know what song this is starting to remind me of, too, from a certain movie? Hey, no, not Rivers of Blue. I'm talking about Tremors.
We're going
all the way back to base. Yeah. 5.8 kilometers away.
We've already cleared 2 clicks.
Yeah, we have. Sure. I don't think I have any bandages left, but I will give it a shot.
They have done nothing to harm us. Focus your rage on Alpha Squad.
Yes.
I was just saying hello.
See, they said hello back.
This is how Americans say hello. Burp, burp.
There you go, you've been stitched. Okay. Oh, hold on. Let me take a look.
I think you're the only one with stitches.
Okay.
Yeah, I can stitch you. Stitching you now. Holy
so
crap,
Scott was informing us that, or informing me that they were in the high-tech, high-class, high-quality helicopter, and that they are not in a $2,000 low-class, low-tier ground vehicle.
They can go fuck themselves.
Yeah, but we got a theme song, bitch!
Would you believe me if I told you the Humvee costs more than the Black Hawk?
No.
No, I'm not gonna, no.
If it's the Soviet March.
No, I'm not playing that. I want this. This is our theme song. It's Serbia Strong. That's what it's titled.
Soviet Strong.
Oh.
God damn it, Pratt.
We're still good.
See, look,
we're still good.
With Serbia.
We're still good.
Wait.
We're pulling to the
not
left.
Really, actually. It's pulling to the left.
Okay.
Okay, I'm just gonna get out and I'm gonna
now
repair
the wheel. Popped.
Yeah, okay, I'm getting out and I'm repairing the wheel.
Oh shit.
Oh, I can't get access to the vehicle. Here we go, cargo. Spare wheel. Unload.
Yeah, I'm done with that. That's not anything close to the same thing. That is.
Yeah, I'm done with that.
Where did the
I like this one.
Right here. We never took one off.
Oh. Pratt?
Yep, pretty much.
We're being teleported?
What? No!
It said we're being teleported and then we're not teleporting. Just go!
Go!
Lights.
Oh shit! We're almost home, boys. Just a click out.
Head towards that little barracks area to our right now.
Yeah,
here.
There they are!
Anyways.
Hi, boys!
Caboose.
That's from
Red versus Blue.
Anyways. Yeah, there's really.
We're here now.
Freaking, I'll try to be here a little more often. Everybody over here is dead. So if Beecher, wherever you are,
yeah, maybe
Beecher, if
you
could get some heals, please, right, that'd be awesome, Beecher.
Oh, he's already out.
Is everyone around us?
But anyways, yeah.
Oh, better.
Alpha, good shit. You guys were fucking killing it. Rock, had first time meeting you, but you did good as a medic, so good job. Yeah, and then that was a really good use for us. It was definitely a really, really fun op, so Beecher, props to you. That was actually very enjoyable, especially with the whole day and night sequence. That was super great. And then for Charlie, I know we didn't really work with Bravo a lot, but Charlie freaking was killing it with us too, so props to them. Yeah, I'm gonna step back and listen for a little bit more, and then about like 2 minutes or 3 minutes I'm gonna leave because I have to go to the gym. So yeah.
Well, before you do, Charlie, yeah. Squad has a thing for you.
What?
Are we still doing it, guys, or are we just gonna call it off?
Oh no, I got the werewolf!
Okay, I'm good.
For running us off
this
the
is what you get for destroying our glorious team.
You know, the sad thing is, I died, but I still killed Caboose and downed another person. So I am content.
I'm sorry, but we need to get that out of our system.
User disconnected from your channel.
Amazing.
User disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
You guys like that rocket?
That's hot.
Alright, Scott, you go. It's your turn. You're after the captain.
Everyone else, mute up.
Ooh, that was nice. Well, that's fucking nice. Especially for Bravo. Very nice the way we advanced, the way we have cleared out the towns, the compound. We had no casualties, far as I know. Only one time somebody went unconscious. Now, we were unlucky to run into a minefield. So we needed to transport a helivac. You know, it happens. Usually run into a minefield. Other than that, it was all great. Props to Prussian Bravo for taking me with him. It was all nice. I enjoyed myself. Beecher? You know, I'm just going to... Never mind. All right, Beecher,
what?
You...
What?
You take it.
Okay, cool. I like...
The host.
I sure do love throwing people at you guys, yeah. Actually, it was supposed to be a bit more hectic, but because a couple of stuff that happened before the operation, I had to improvise a bit. So this is more like the relaxed version of what was supposed to go down, but that's all I got to say, actually. You guys, I'm just happy that you guys had fun. That's all I got to say. Next.
Alright, I guess I'll go. Fucking fun as hell. Little ticked off, we kind of were literally everywhere at the same time. Because, you know, we were the only ones who were close enough to respond to the fucking city getting taken over. And then, like, as soon as that was done, we had to move right on to helping Bravo with the fucking power plant. But it's whatever. Shit happens. Fucking... I 10 out of 10 on that rocket kill on that helo, though, for me. So, yeah. Ebix.
Yeah, that was fun. I liked, I very much liked the idea of kind of letting the mission more or less work itself and being a bit more free about it. It was, yeah, it was fun. I liked that. Our SCAR was very much kind of the fuck around squad, but that's great. I love that. I don't really have any complaints, so yeah. Good job, voice. Good job, Beecher. It was cool. Yeah, next.
Yeah. Irish, your turn. I'm putting you
really?
Out there.
That's
oh,
what
okay.
You
I thought
your
Bush,
standpoint
you were
to
next.
Talk.
Alright, fine. Yeah, we did good. Alpha kick butt. We mucked Charlie pretty hard. Yeah, take that, Ebix. We're always ahead of you. We're Alpha. We're Chads. We got this. Irish, I'm putting you on the line.
Okay, thank you. We had fun. Pratt's on fucking... congrats on Pratt's kill on the fucking helicopter that was stationary. Still a nice shot. Everything else was fine. We have a theme song now for us and Charlie. That's about it. Caboose, you're up.
Yeah, so if you guys want context on what happened our part of the op, you might want to go check the live stream, or else go watch the video when Louis posts it. But we Charlie Squad had a lot of fun. We have a theme song now. I think we're going to want to try to stick together whenever possible. That's speaking for me, but I don't know about the other guys. But if we could stick together as much as possible, we might get work done. But, yeah, we ran good. Also, Alpha, you're welcome on supporting you throughout the power plant attack.
I'm sorry you had to get salty that we took all the kills and run us off the road, but...
Be advised, all units, Alpha carried Charlie inside of the compound. We were killing everybody with the mark and had to tell Charlie to pull back multiple times or else they'd get destroyed by Cass. Very well, thank you.
You mean the radio that never
breaks
over a break?
So it's still my turn to talk. So those kills weren't yours. Those were...
What was that, Lance Corporal?
No, what was that, missing Captain?
I actually gotta go, so I'll see you guys around.
See you, Forrest. But yeah, that was fun, though.
It featured definitely fun up. Like others have said, I like the independence of it. I liked choosing where we were going, and it wasn't really as predictable. The night thing I thought was quite good. It made sense. Thank you for the two patrols, or was it three, that engaged us. That was really good. In regards to Bravo, I really liked leading it today. It was quite a new group, or at least for me. I hadn't seen Loz or Tri before. I think you did really well. Loz, you're amazing as a marksman. It'll be nice to have you in my squad in the future. I think as a whole unit, we tackled each engagement really well. And when we were under fire, for example, at that apartment complex, we dealt with it really well and moved on. So, yeah, definitely a fun op. I think I'll be doing more ops in the future now. My first set of exams are done. So, yeah, looking forward to it. Odin, to you.
I had fun. I thought it was cool. And, yeah.
Strong? Oh wait, is Strong ready to go?
Nope. No. Two things. One, I thought it was fun. I really did enjoy that the time appeared to be sped up so that we actually got a halfway decent day-night cycle. And then the other thing was, how many people did you put in that field when Forrest and I were separated from the rest of the squad? Because it felt like there were like a good 20 people in there.
Believe me, the original idea was to be more.
How many did you end up putting in there, though? Do you know?
It was about one squad plus a team, patrol team. So about 17. Okay. 17 to 18.
That was a ton of fun. Afterwards, Forrest and I were like, yeah, that was a blast.
Fiend.
Oh, Louis. Nope. We miss Louis.
Louis!
Oh yeah, Louis, go ahead.
Vend!
Hello?
Anyone home?
I literally just said no. I thought you guys called my name. I'm trying to do something at the same time.
Alright, just leave him in his alone time. Nils?
I have to go now, and I had...
But all in all, good op, thanks.
Rook.
Yeah, I kind of liked it.
Great op and bow. I think Beecher could also do a couple of Friday ops.
He could definitely help out Scott in those Friday ops.
Try Puck.
It was very fun. First real op as a AP. I missed a couple of times, just because I couldn't see anything, because it was nighttime. And I didn't have night vision for my rocket launcher. But I think my squad did pretty well. Thank you, Enrico, for leading. And yeah.
Are you playing with an airsoft gun?
Sounds like a shotgun.
It's a 1911 airsoft pistol.
You are about to cock a gun and shoot yourself.
Don't shoot yourself.
Sounds like,
I hope my leadership isn't that bad.
Elite Force guns.
Oh, wait, hold on. Beecher, Psycho? I'm going to state this right now. I forgot to see this when it was my turn. If you would add elite, like, one or two people enemy team, just, you know, just popping tires here and there, would have made it a lot more fun.
No, see, okay. The original plan... Well, no, actually, the debriefing is already over. But the original plan was to have fucking triggers where they just spawn whenever you guys get close to the area. So actually the original plan is to actually have more contact you have right now.
Because to be honest with you, if you had like one or two people just planning ambushes here and there, planning IEDs, because we did have, I think every squad here had an engineer, right?
Yeah, it was very good. We had a great turn.
And yet you still walked over a landmine, I'm sorry.
I did, okay.
Y'all have landmines?
I turned around a corner. Yeah, what happened is, here, this is what happened. We were entering the town that got taken over. I'm on the far left, and I'm going across the wall, so I'm hugging the wall. I turn the wall, I blow up.